What is up, everyone? This is John B here, back with another gaming video for the channel, and we're gonna go back into the Price is Right decades for the Nintendo Wii. Oh man, I miss this game show whenever I go to work. It's too bad I have no more free time to watch on VR during the week anymore. I mean, there is the Price is Right at night on Wednesdays, but usually by that time when it comes out, I'm already in bed anyway. You gotta get to work the next day. Can't help it. So continue the game and see what kind of price game we're gonna play today, if we can get a contestant's role, that is. Oh, 1978.
The contestant with the bid closest to the actual retail price of the item, without going over, wins the item and gets to come up on stage to play a pricing game. Here's the item up for bid. A compactor! The Amana Decorator Stormmore Compactor. Using regular plastic bags, it compacts approximately a week's worth of household crap. Let's start the bidding.
That's all it is.
All right, what's your bid?
No, I gotta think in terms of how things were worth back in that year. Which I wouldn't know because it wasn't born in here. But just guess.
And how much do you think it's worth?
Okay.
Alright, your bid, please. Actual retail price is.
Yes!
You win! Come up on stage!
Got it right in the first try. That's what I want. The new Price is Right. What kind of price game is going to be today?
You're going to have a chance to win up to $10,000.
That's Punch-A-Bunch.
You can win it playing Punch-A-Bunch.
The old Punch-A-Bunch board. I remember that.
Okay, you win. You'll first have to earn punches you can use on the punch board.
I know.
Each of these items has value attached. You must guess for each item
if
the actual retail price is higher or lower than the value shown. Let's see what you'll be playing with.
Lumber Room's Marching Mickey Mouse to add more warmth, love, and laughter to your child's Lumber Room.
Is the actual retail price higher or
That's
lower?
That's definitely higher. Higher, higher, higher.
Yes, it's higher.
Of course.
You get a punch for the board.
When you see $7 like that, you know for a fact it's going to be higher. I don't care what it is.
The actual retail price higher or lower?
Say lower.
Yes, it's lower. You get a punch for the board.
MLD Beach's versatile dial-a-pot three-in-one cooker. Fries, steams, cooked vegetables, seafood, one-pot meals, quickly delicious. From MLD Beach Stove.
The actual retail price higher or lower?
I say higher.
Yes, it's higher.
That was a guess on my part. That was a total guess on my part there.
A versatile West Bend pizza maker and grill. Not only makes delicious pizza, grills and warms as well. Features non-stick surface and variable temperature control.
Okay, the actual retail price higher or lower?
Lower.
Yes, it's lower.
Get a
punch for the board. Now let's go over to the board and earn some cash.
Of course, you don't really punch
okay,
in this Wii version
here.
Okay,
earn some cash. You'll have a chance to punch one hole per punch you earn. We'll check the slip every time you punch. You can either keep the slip and leave with the money, or discard it and try another hole. All right, let's go punch it. You can punch three more times after this one if you don't like the results. All right, let's see that slip. $100. Would you like to keep or discard this slip?
Discard.
You're discarding this slip. Punch the board. All right, let's see that slip. $10,000.
Oh, shit. Wow.
Would you like to keep or discard this slip?
Yeah, right. Me just for $10,000? Hell no.
The slip. Congratulations. The game ends here.
I don't even care what their two slips were. Get $10,000 and that's my price you could win back in that year. I'm keeping that, man. I don't care if it is fake.
Welcome to the
I still want
showdown.
It.
You'll spin the wheel. If your spin or your combination of two spins is
probably as close to getting to the price where I've been again in my life, honestly.
Be careful though. If you go under $1, you'll lose.
Yeah, I know how the big wheel
exactly
works.
$1. This is the current leader. Beat his score to win. It's your turn to spin.
Now I'm going to thrust all my might and. And that did nothing at all. I don't even really feel like I spun this damn wheel at all. But, holy shit! Whoa!
$1! Here's your $1,000. You can now spin again for even more bonus cash. If you land on either of the green spaces, you'll win an extra $5,000. And if you land on the red space, you'll win an extra $10,000. Spin the wheel. Good luck!
I didn't spin that wheel all that good, but you know what? I ain't complaining. It's not gonna go all the way around. No. No. But still get $10,000 so.
$20.
No.
Sorry, you didn't land on any bonus space, so no bonus cash for you.
That's okay.
You win! Congratulations! You're headed to the showcase.
At $1,000, I'm sorry. Yeah, that price amount's gone up since the years.
Welcome to the showcase. There are two showcases up for bid. The player who bids the closest to the actual retail price without going over wins their showcase. If your bid is within $100 of the actual retail price of your showcase, you win both showcases. Let's see the first showcase. Your showcase begins with this
pinball machine.
Room. First, a pinball machine. This zone is Buccaneer, a single play by Yombi, the thrill of high-speed wild action and a different type of pool, fun for the whole family, Buccaneer. Also, this pool table, a Dorian sign.
So it's called the game room, basically.
The slate base is covered in red felt from Dorian sign. And the whole family will enjoy this electronic blackjack game. Hit me, a 21-type game to test your skill. From 1 to 4 players can compete in this exciting version of blackjack with the machine acting as the dealer. And relax right here in your new family room. Again by Schaefer Brothers. Crafted rich wood, solid oak, and genuine leather. Carries the tradition of quality and comfort. Quality that is Schaefer's, comfort that is yours. And to brighten any room, this carpeting. 40 square yards of carpeting from the Niceties collection of Cambridge carpeting. 100% nylon, comes with a variety of modern, iron, warm, and earthy colors. Durable, stain-resistant from Cambridge carpet mills. And keep that carpeting looking new with this cleaning system. The Fairway Sanitizer Modified Cleaning System featuring quality, all-metal construction for a complete home sanitation from Fairway Sanitizer. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
I'm keeping it.
Do you want to bid or pass on this showcase?
Bid.
You've kept the showcase. How much do you think your showcase is worth?
I say it's worth probably $5,500.
$5,575. You'll bid on the second showcase. Your showcase begins with a new dining room. Dining Rooms Unlimited by Richardson Brothers. A fine, early American dining room. Richardson Brothers dining room set is crafted in solid hardwood maple with luxurious cushion pine finish. And for a lovelier table, this china. Fine china, service for six. Elegant table of 1 inch in fine arch rose pattern from Fine Arts Sterling Silver Company. And to brighten any room in your house, this is comforting.
40 square yards of Pat Craft First Impression carpet, made of 100% quality nylon heat set, comes in 15 decorated colors. Quality, long wear, and ease of care by Pat Craft Mills. And finally, enjoy this home entertainment center. This is the Philco Home Theater Combination with a 25-inch color television, AM/FM stereo receiver, automatic film cable, and 8-inch tape player. It's the Philco-matic. Family showcase and yours if the price is right.
This is your opponent's bid.
That kind of sounds like Johnny Elson back then. 24-6-9, what's your bid?
Okay, you've both bid on your showcases. Let's see what they're worth. Actual retail price of the first showcase is...
Oh, I'm over.
Your bid is over the actual retail price. Sorry. The actual retail price of the second showcase is...
Doesn't matter, so it wins anyway.
For a difference of... Your opponent's bid is closest. You don't win anything.
Like, fuck you, basically. Wow. I was right when I said 5,000. I should have just said 5,000 even and would have still won. I don't know, win both showcases, so it had to be at least 250 in order to do that. But I did win a punch punch though. We'll do one more game. What you're gonna go to this time? $19.
Wow. And how much do you think it's worth? All right, your bid, please.
Let's get two. No.
Actual retail price is. Let's move on to the next round.
Okay, not so perfect in this one.
Here's the item up for bid. It's a set of irons and wedges. Let's start the bidding. All right, what's your bid? Okay, please give me your bid. And how much do you think it's worth? All right, your bid, please. Actual retail price is...
Oh, nice.
You win. Come up on stage.
Nice. Within $3 worth.
Let's see what you'll be playing for. How about a new luggage set? This sheet is and her luggage set from Dakine promises to make all your travel stylish, easy, and hassle-free for any length trip anywhere in the world. Dakine, everything we design and build is all about quality. It's a contemporary kitchen. Everybody will enjoy this complete kitchen by IKEA, which includes cabinets and appliances for IKEA by Whirlpool, because home is the most important place in the world, and the kitchen is the heart of your home. And for generations, the Lustoff Classic Knife has been assembled for quality and tradition. This 12-piece block set covers all your cutlery needs with ease and style. With its aesthetically pleasing handles and laser-tested cutting edge from Lustoff. A new car! Discover the world on your own terms with the Honda Element 2-Wheel Drive EX. This versatile sport activity vehicle offers 5-speed automatic transmission, removable flip-up rear seats, and rear privacy glass, plus cargo organizer and carpet floor mats. It's the Honda Element.
Rat Race.
With them playing Rat Race. To win the prize, you'll first bid on 3 items. For every correct bid, you'll get to pick a rat to race on the track. If one of your rats finishes in the top 3, you'll win the prize associated to its position. You can win multiple prizes if more than one of your rats finishes in the top 3. This is the first item up for bid. Pamper yourself with one of these classic cookie sandwiches embracing a layer of rich dark chocolate. Enter your bid. You must be within $1 high or low to win the rat.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay.
Actual retail prices. Sorry, it's not within $1. You don't get to pick a rat for this item.
Oh.
This is your second item up for bid. What a way to start the morning with this brightly colored coffee maker that boasts several handy features. What's your bid? Your bid must be within $10 this time, high or low. Price of this item is... Great, you've got it. You win the rat.
Yeah, exactly right. Wow. Well, my favorite color, green.
Okay, great. Let's highlight the rat's lane. This is the last item up for bid. Remove allergens, dirt, and dust from the carpets in your home with this upright vacuum that features 12 amps of power and a 12-inch cleaning pad. Give us your bid. The limit this time is $100, still high or low. The item's actual retail price is... Great, you've got it. You win the rat. Pick a rat.
Orange.
Okay, great. Let's highlight the rat's lane. Here are your rats for the race. Good luck. All right, here's how it went down. Congratulations! One of your rats placed third!
I should have chosen the pink rat though, and that would have won the top prize for me there, but it's okay.
Welcome to the Showcase Showdown! You'll spin the wheel. Be careful though, if you go over $1, you'll lose.
I know how the big wheel works. 85 cents? Okay.
It's your turn to spin.
You're gonna spin the wheel on this game sucks.
Your result is lower than the leader's.
No
you
kidding.
Have to spin the wheel again.
No kidding.
It's your turn to spin.
Not enough.
20. Your total is still lower than the leader's. Sorry, you won't go to the showcase.
That's okay. All right, everyone, this has been the Game Club. Press Right Decades for the week. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Until then, guys, take care and peace out.
And in the comments down below, if you watch the Price is Right, you know, in your days of, you know, back then, or even right now, actually, what is your favorite pricing game on the show? Is it, like, Lucky 7? Is it Golden Road? Is it Plinko? Is it a dice game? Whichever. Let me know, guys. Comment down below what your price game is. Take care.